Welcome to Timmy's Toy Time. Today, we have a little surprise. We're going to be doing a Lion Guard puzzle. And we see here that we have Kion. So let's go ahead and get started. We're going to do puzzle number one first. So let's get all these pieces and put them out on our board. There we go. And first thing we're going to want to do is flip all of our pieces over and spread them out. So that way, we get to see everything we have to play with here. So already we can see Kion here. We have Bunga. We have Bestie's face here. We also see Fooly and Ono. So we're going to start with the easiest piece. So let's move some of these pieces out so we can make some room. We're going to put Kion right in the middle. We have to look for Kion's nose. We know that Kion's nose goes right about there. I think this piece is where we're going to find it. So let's kind of put that right there. We know that Kion's paw probably goes right here. So we can find Kion's paw somewhere around here. Here we go. That goes right there. Nice and snug. Right now I can see that Fooly is here, her face. And I can see her body's here. Right there. So that's gonna go right here. That fits right in there. And we can put this over here for now because we don't know exactly where she goes. And I can see Ono over here. And we just need Ono's body and wings. I wonder where that can be. Oh, I think I found our piece right here. So that's gonna go right there. We're gonna move Ono to the side here. We can wait to use that later. I found this piece here. It looks like someone's paw. I'm willing to bet this belongs to Kion. Like that. So that's gonna go like there. So next, let's try and put together Bestie. So I see Bestie's face here. And right next to it, I think are the teeth. So I'm gonna go ahead and try and match these two up. Maybe it goes like this. No. It doesn't go like this, maybe? No, that doesn't quite fit. So we can leave that there. But I think I found part of Bestie's mouth here. So I bet this goes like this. Like that. And this piece of Bestie's mouth matches up with this piece. So I bet this goes like this. There we go. That looks like it fits. And then Bestie's nose, I think, goes somewhere right here. So we have to find the puzzle piece that has Bestie's nose. So let's find Bestie. So Bestie's nose would be this color, like a gray or a brown. Not any of these, because these are green and blue. That's also green and blue. This might be our piece. That looks like the right color. So let's try and fit that in here. That goes like that. It won't fit like that. That doesn't look quite right. It doesn't fit like that either. So it has to be like this. There we go. And I think I recognize whose feet that is. I think that belongs to Ono. So we have Ono up there. So let's move some of these pieces out. And let's try to put Ono together too. So, doesn't quite fit like that though. If we move it over a little bit, we can see that we have a little piece of Ono's foot right there. You can see it right there. So, that's gonna go right here. And that fits right in perfectly. So we're gonna set this aside here. I think this looks like the lion tattoo right there that goes on Kion's shoulder right there. So we're gonna put that. No, not quite there. But I bet it goes right here. There we go. That's his lion guard tattoo right there on his shoulder. And you know what? I think that is gonna be Kion's ear. So I'm gonna say that might go right here. There we go. So we almost have all of Kion here. Pretty good job there. We have a few pieces left to go. We have a good amount here. We have Fooly over here. I think this is Fooly's tail. It looks like part of Kion's ear too. So, let's see if it goes with Fooly somewhere. Here. Oh, it does. Okay, so we have part of Fooly's back and tail there. Part of Kion's ear. So this might go over here like that. Now we can see that it looks like it matches up before we even put it together, so I'm gonna say it goes like this. Very nice. So we have Fooly there. Kion, that looks like part of Bestie there. Looks like Bunga's feet. Part of Bunga's foot is right there. Okay, so we see that we have a little bit of Bunga's foot right here and Bestie's body, which we have over here. So let's move this down. Move this nice and carefully over, and this is gonna go like that. There we go. Very nice. Have a few pieces over here left. Okay. So we can see that there's letters down here that are in black. So we just have to find the puzzle pieces that have black letters. So I have this one over here. Also, this one over here. So let's try them out and see. That doesn't quite fit, but that is Fooly's leg and paw. So I think that goes right here. So let's move this piece over here. That fits nicely. This piece has to go right here. Very nice. That says Lion Guard. Cool. So our team here, the Lion Guard, is coming together pretty nicely. Let's see what else we have. We have a bunch of colors here. A bunch of colors here. This looks like that belongs to Fooly there. So, let's see if we can get that paired up. Right here. And let's see. Now this looks like that belongs to Bunga. This right here. Right there. That looks like a piece of Bunga there. So we're gonna say this might go right here. That fits in there pretty well. This here is a corner piece. We can see that this has a straight line here and a straight line here. So that piece goes in the corner. So it could go here. Or it can go up here, which I don't think we're ready for that yet. Or it can go right here, which I actually think that actually goes there. There we go. Nice. This right here. Let's try to find another, this corner piece right here. We only have 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces left. So this is a corner piece because we have a straight line here and a straight line there. So that can go here. But it doesn't look like it fits. This already has a corner here. We just did this corner here. So this has to go right here. And our last corner piece is right here. Because it has a straight line right there and a straight line right there. So that goes right here. So we have 2 pieces left. Let's try putting this here. That doesn't fit. That goes right there then. And our very last piece, part of Fooly's tail, goes right there. So, there goes our puzzle. Very nicely done, you guys. So we have all the members of the Lion Guard here. Fooly, Kion, Bunga, Bestie, and last but not least, my favorite, Ono. Very nice, you guys.